You're listening to WMUC Digital College Park. I'm Evan, and this is my show, Yoshi City Subway, your one-stop shop for cloud rap and old-school hip-hop. Well, let's see if we get the tag work today. Probably not.
You're screwing up the whole New York City subway system.
You are
Yoshi City. Well, it was incredibly quiet, but I heard it. So, you know, maybe we'll get that figured out later, whatever. Today, we're doing a little bit of a special show, basically because I didn't plan anything. This is just our bonus kind of victory lap for the school year, you know. The last official show was last week, but I had two finals today. I have a final tomorrow. I'm pretty checked out, so we're just going to hang out, listen to some music. I might try to study, but probably not, so we'll see. Well, if you've been studying a lot, then here's your nice little hour study break. That's pretty much it. As always, I'm going to play a PSA. So let me get that pulled up. But, you know, you might hear me yapping a lot right now. That's because this is truly freeform radio. And who knows what will happen next. But right now we're going to hear a PSA from our boys and girls at the Filipino Cultural Association.
No one man should have all that culture, but this club can, you know we got the most, FCA's got GDMs every other Thursday.
FCA at UMD.com.
Alright, that was a fire PSA, as always, from the Filipino Cultural Association. Next up, we're going to tap into some future. I went for a nice little run this morning, hit up the hamster cage, if you know, you know. And this song was really hitting on my run. This is Solo by Future. I've not listened to it very much, but the instrumental is pretty fire. Just good laid back song. You know, shout out Future. He's the GOAT. I don't know what to talk about. Here's Solo by Future. Hope you enjoy. All right, something is pretty weird with the audio, so I'm going to do my best to fix that in a second.
Let you down. Life for right now.
That was Solo by Future. Hope you enjoyed it. I think I got the audio quality issues figured out. It seems like the aux cord is just a little fickle, and as long as I don't touch it, it'll play fine. But next up, we're going to listen to another banger that I've been listening to this while I run. I mean, I haven't been running for that many days in a row recently. But, you know, I've been listening to it when I run, trust. And it's hitting hard. This is Girls Just Want to Have Fun from the Blade Echo 2K collab album, Crest. This album is so fire. I, like, listened to it, like, the first time I listened to it, it was not really hitting. And then I listened to, like, Faust, I think, one of the other songs on the album. And it, like, clicked so hard. And now I love the whole album. But this is, like, the lead single from the album, I'm pretty sure. Probably one of the more most popular songs. And shares a good name with, you know, one of my favorite Cyndi Lauper songs, too. So shout out Cyndi Lauper, shout out Blade, shout out Echo 2K. Here's Girls Just Want to Have Fun from Crest. All right, that was Girls Just Want to Have Fun from Blade and Echo 2K. Sorry, the next song started playing. If you remember, last time I did a bonus episode like this, I was not very good at playing the songs on time. But today we're going to lock in, trust. So next up, you heard a little bit of it. We're going to listen to Wooden Girl by Jonathan Lindor 96. Jonathan Lindor 96, if you don't know, is like Young Lean's alternate name he releases music on. So shout out Young Lean. Oh. Yeah, this aux cord is really weird, but we're gonna pull through. It'll be a good show anyway. But anyway, this whole album, this off his album Nectar, this album is so fire. This is probably my favorite song off it. Absolute banger. I remember just a few days ago, I was playing this in the car with my bestie Andrew Cullen, and we're both vibing out. So shout out Andrew. That's pretty much it. Here's Wooden Girl by Jonathan Lindor, 96.
Share. to the world. Beauty inside evil, you're my wooden girl. I don't want to share you with the rest of the world. A broken collarbone, you make my bones twirl.
That was Wooden Girl by Young Lean. Absolute banger. Sorry, Jonathan Lindor, 96. All the songs I've been playing so far, I feel like, are a little bit of an acquired taste. This next song, I think, is a very difficult to acquire taste, you might say. Next up, we're going to listen to American Terrorist by RXK Nephew. This song is such a banger. I don't know how I haven't played it on the radio before, probably because it's slightly explicit and like 10 minutes long. But today's the day. This is top tier driving song. I love listening to the song when I'm driving because, like, the verses, or I feel it's one verse pretty much. I think it's just one verse. It just, like, flows so smoothly. The time flies when you're listening to it, and it's extremely entertaining. What can I say? Shout out RXK Nephew, he's the GOAT. Here's American Terrorist. And I will say, since it's such a long song, I'm going to try to think of something interesting to say after, because I feel like I haven't really been bringing much to the table so far today. So stay tuned for an interesting story, hopefully. Before that, here is American Terrorist by RXK Nephew.
They say Jesus was a nephew. You know what I'm saying? Wow, they say his mom was a virgin. So when he was born, they told him he was sent from God. So he started going to village, helping the people, and they killed his ass. That's crazy. That's crazy, man. Good. They killed Jesus for helping the people. That's why I ain't got patience with people. In the Bible, God dealing with evil. They said God did a deal with the devil. That's the reason Job had souls on his feet. That's the reason Job lost his house. That's the reason Job lost his kids. I'm reading the Bible like, what is this? Adam made Eve off of one rib. They made the world in 7 days. So Adam and Eve had 1,000 kids. Cain and Abel, they fell out beefing. Me and my brother, we fell out beefing. They said cocaine, that was on the tree. What if Adam would've never fucked Eve? Why Eve made that nigga eat that? That's why I don't eat a bitch food now. Job lost his whole fucking family. They said God gave him 100 cows. Like 200 horses or something. How the fuck is that worth my kid? What I did to deserve to go through this? Let me get this right, this because of Eve. Okay, I'm for with Adam, but I'll beat the shit out of Eve. How the hell they live at the forbidden tree? Somebody show me the forbidden tree. I believe God, but I ain't too religious. How the fuck they really got a picture of Jesus? Name one person who was alive with Jesus. How the fuck they telling me I need Jesus? If I need Jesus, then where's Jesus? Or if I get shot, I'ma meet Jesus? So I gotta die just to meet Jesus? This a fucked up world with fucked up people. The first religion, they worship the sun. They made some bullshit story about that. They said the sun went down cause of sins.
The sun was never gonna come back. Every thousand years, it's a new religion. Unk in the street screaming new religion. Pastor got diamonds rocking to religion. Pray to who? You must be tripping. Bitch, I'm praying to my money rain. They say we living in revelations. Vaccine got us mutating. So fuck it then, I'ma go take it. If the whole world start purging, my daughter gonna still have a Lambo. I'ma have 1,800 guns, 30 Audis and 20 Camaros. They said the world was ending 2012. I was selling crack in 2012. They talking about the calendar ending. 8 years later, a pandemic. Swine flu, Ebola, COVID-19 was different. All of that shit was killing people. I ain't scared of that. Guns kill people. I ain't scared of guns. AIDS kill people. I can die in a car crash. How the fuck you gonna tell me I'm going to heaven? Please tell me when you talk to the dead. Who you met that came from the dead? Show me a picture and show me some proof. Explain to me why the fuck Benjamin Franklin stood his ass up on the roof. How he discovered something out the sky. If that's the case, T-Rex discovered it. If you ask me, this shit made up. I'ma loop the beat cause I ain't said enough. I ain't said enough. In school, I had a lot of questions. Wow, social studies teacher making up shit. All that shit was in their head. Who the fuck is Christopher Columbus? If he would've came to my block, talking about he discovered my track, his ass would've probably got shot. How the fuck I'm African-American? Bitch, I'm American terrorist. Fifth grade smarter than my parents. Grandma couldn't help with algebra. Grandma like, what the fuck is algebra? She like, that's a goddamn shame. Them people gon' keep making up shit, trying to keep you in the same grade. They trying to hide shit in a book. I was in jail reading books. OG teach me about real estate. Every landlord I know a crackhead. I'm in the hood with the slum love. Grandma Jehovah witness, no Christian. Jehovah Witness people more like a cult. They recruit people at their door. How you gonna force religion on somebody? How you change the Bible and tell it to everybody? My Jehovah Witness don't like Christians. They fighting over Jesus' birthday. How the fuck y'all know Jesus' birthday? Who the fuck is that white man Santa Claus? They say that nigga was eating kids. Why would I let that man lie to my kids? Why would I go out and buy gifts and blame it on a nigga named Santa? Shit, a nigga climb through my roof, I'ma beat his ass in the head with a hammer. If you eat my cookies, beat you with a hammer. Drink the kids' milk, beat you with a hammer. You like 100 signs buying toys. Well, Santa never dropped me off a toy. Let's get back to Jehovah Witnesses. How the fuck all of y'all awake? How the fuck y'all church so small? But it's a million of y'all every day. Shit, religious people start to scam me. Shit, the government wrote the Bible. They knew who was gonna win American Idol. I never liked Simon off American Idol. I ain't really like how he talked to black people. How the fuck Flavor Flav still alive? Shit, before Kobe, before Debo, I respected his ass to up and down. I ain't got nothing against Flavor Flav. They said I was ugly as Flavor Flav. Now I got 20 hoes like Flavor Flav. Nigga dying for jury every day. They caught the nigga who killed Mo 3. How the fuck he get caught in less 3 weeks? If you ask me, that's a sacrifice. You gotta be rich to pull a sacrifice. All the times on the block, bitch, I sacrifice. Put my pride to the side, bitch, I sacrifice. If that's the case, I'm Illuminati. How Tekashi get out before Shotty? Why Jim Jones never went to jail? And he was talking about killing the nigga. Shit, that ain't my job, but that's conspiracy. All I know is niggas get locked for conspiracy. These niggas who talk, they be scaring me. They be wearing wires in their shoes. Ask the question, wanna talk to you. These nigga move like TMZ. On the regular day, wanna question me. Nigga move like Vlad TV. These niggas look like Vlad TV. They getting indicted on Vlad TV. Homie got 5 years for a TV. So what the fuck they thought was gonna happen? They talk too much, they AR addict. I always thought Cassidy was a hustler. Cassidy was my favorite rapper. Then I found out he wasn't hustling. Oh, here with Swiss Beats doing bro. Nigga thought Meek Mill wasn't gonna blow. I ain't never hear about Meek Mill until he ran with that CEO. I ain't saying Meek did the wrong thing, but he knew Ross was a CEO. Shit, nigga gotta feed his kids. I ain't never think Gucci was a clone. They like, how the hell he got so skinny? We in that session, they feed you wrong. 3 meals a day, get a nigga right. 6-pack came from being hungry at night. Nigga came home, then he fixed his teeth. Then they changed the subject about a week. I'ma get on the beat and say what I want. I lust them and listen, love Donald Trump. I think talking about 600 coming. It ain't 1200, but shit is something. I don't sit on my ass and live with my bitch. Just the other day broke out with my bitch. I'd rather go ride some shit. PS5 won't come out my lip. The Bible told you bitches is grimy. Whole Bible bitches was lying. They believe that a virgin had kids. I hope my daughter don't tell me that shit. Cause you ain't Mary and the baby ain't Jesus. Don't lie to me cause I ain't Jesus. My last bitch was an atheist. She talking about pulling tarot cards. She like, come on now, let me tell your future. I'm like, bitch, I'm off more Molly than future. I'm like, bitch, I might die tomorrow. Why the hell you trying to be a fortune teller? She on Fashion Nova and she looking at trash. Her ass fat, but I ain't even noticed. She take her time putting on lotion. I'm like, bitch, hurry up, cause I got a lick. They talking about pray before you eat. Bitch, you eating a dead animal. Bitch, you barely got vegetables. Everybody in the world is hypocrites. Donald Trump still gonna build that wall. MS-13 climb over the wall. Donald Trump can't stop immigrants. Lost my ID, I'm an immigrant. They pulled me over like, what's your name? Bitch, I forgot my social security number. They asked about my mother maiden name. I'm like, I don't know, we don't know each other. Bitch, I'm on the rough Area 51. I stand in the corner and boot up. Bitch, I forgot where I parked my car. My last bitch like, who are you?
I'm like, bitch,
I want sugar and water.
That movie ain't funny no more. Y'all know I'm like Will Smith. I used to notice on the first print. Now this is a story all about how. Now his mother kid sucking dick. Now he's sad looking like how. Who the fuck raised these niggas? What scientists made these niggas? What lab these niggas come from? First time I watch I Am Legend, I cry. Especially the part when his dog died. Cause I feel his pain when you out in the street. And I seen another movie, he was butt naked with another man in between the sheets. I'm like, hell nah, that's I Am Legend. I'ma fuck Jada too, fuck I Am Legend. Well, Jada Pinkett, if you hear this song, I fuck you good and you ain't gonna regret it. I ain't August, I seen it, you don't need him. If he was real, he would've knocked out Will. Yo, kid's grown, fuck that nigga. He the reason that y'all son gay now. Big shouts out to Chris Brown. Will Smith should've took advice from Chris Brown. Jada Pinkett should've been on the news with both her eyes black and brown. Ooh, I looped it again. They say Jesus was drinking grape juice, I'm drinking gin. I used to think Snoop Dogg was tough. I hated niggas who acted tough. I used to love the chum bucky. I used to feel like the chum bucky. I've been new spunk by Woods, a bitch, that's why I fuck with the chum bucky. Pull up looking like Plankton nigga. Everybody hate that nigga. Cougar bitch, wanna watch Martin. Bitch, that shit ain't funny. I fuck with Hustle Man more than him. Martin always stressing about a bitch. This whole world stressing about a bitch. It ain't even these bitches, these niggas too. Cause the bitches move like niggas do. And these niggas, they move like bitches do. I don't even wanna get in the industry. Cause if I do, I'm doing something crazy. I'ma fuck Keke Palmer, get her pregnant, and leave her single with a baby. Don't judge me, that's what Adam did. If Adam and Eve had two kids, once Adam got a taste of that fruit, he went to the left and found him a bitch. Shit, Cain and Abel was tripping anyway. Shit, they tryna kill each other with an axe. They put this shit all in the Bible, so you know damn well this ain't cat. They said it's 77 sextillion stars in the sky. I ain't even heard that number before until they told me that lie. I'm like, how the fuck, hold on, what's telescope and what person count that with their eyes? When I was in church, I had questions. My grandma like, hold on, Vince, I got a question. They passed me the mic at the Kingdom Hall. I'm like, who told y'all it's the mini star? They told me don't question the Bible. I'm like, grandma, stop going to the Kingdom Hall. Them people ain't your friends anyway. Nigga doing Bible study trying to get pussy. People bringing demons in the house. How the fuck y'all throwing water around our house? How the fuck y'all made that holy water? Let me get some of that so I can cook a quarter. How y'all say I'm evil for selling crack when I'm out here trying to feed my daughter? Where your money go? I don't judge you. Them old church bitches be cougars. In the past, they drive a brand new cab. But the church broke down and ragged. How the fuck niggas scam Cash App? They thought they was scamming Cash App. Well, Cash App scam Cash App. They got social numbers in Cash App. Why the fuck I gotta give you my social? How you know I ain't forget my social? Why the fuck I need a driver's license? If I crash, I'm the only one dying. Somebody else died, it was meant to go. Y'all the ones who put that shit in the Bible. How the fuck y'all talking about turning up the cheek? When y'all killing black people left and right. I don't beef for white people, they good lick. My white bitch got good credit. I ain't never think Donald Trump a racist. Wanna talk to him, gotta have good credit. Wanna talk to me, gotta have good credit. Arch Poppy, your bitch, the whole hood said it. Mega good booty flash, Slither Man said it. Wendy Williams and Man Slither Man said it. Them big ass titties look dumb. Lil Kim face look dumb. Cardi B mouth look dumb. Bitch talk like she always chewing gum. Migos looking tough, they look dumb. Joe Budden told them niggas they was ass. He told that shit to him dead in their face. He was probably high off a 50 bag.
All right, that was American Terrorist by RXK Nephew. If you like that song, I hope you enjoyed listening to it again. I did as well. If you don't like it, I appreciate you sticking through it with me. It's a little bit long, but I think it's pretty entertaining. It's got some good value. Anyway, I thought it was some good stuff to talk about. Excuse me. Been eating a little bit of the dining hall popcorn as well. So, last weekend, not the weekend that was yesterday, because, you know, I know what day it is. Don't worry. Last weekend, approximately May 3rd to May 5th, there's some new developments in the Drake-Kendrick beef, which I mentioned very shortly on the radio show last week, but, you know, I didn't really want to focus on it that much. So today, I'll do a little recap. So Friday night, you know, I was at a social gathering, as you do. Then, boom, Drake dropped pretty early in the night, I feel like. And I was like, no way, Drake just dropped. That's crazy. And so then me and a few other other music enjoyers went to the front yard to listen to the song. And to be honest, I could not hear the song at all. And then once we saw it was like 7 minutes, we basically stopped listening to it. But I have listened to it since. I think it's pretty good. I think it's slept on a little bit. I mean, it's pretty obvious why it's slept on. But Drake did his thing. It's a good song. I think he focused too many of his disses against people besides Kendrick, like, because Kendrick's just dropping like super focused songs only about Drake. But it was a good song. I do enjoy it. Maybe a little bit long, obviously. But then like, it seemed like it was like 15 minutes or half an hour later. I don't know how long it actually was. Kendrick dropped too. And I was like, no way, Kendrick just dropped. That's insane. And once again, did a little gathering in the front yard to listen to it. And we could really not hear it much either, but we heard when Kendrick said that, like, Drake is hiding a daughter and that was crazy. I was like, no way, that's insane. Anyway, yada yada. Then the next morning, I actually listened to both the songs, and I was like, all right, though, that is tough. The Kendrick song is insane. I'm talking about Meet the Grams, you know, if you don't know. So intense. I've probably listened to it like 3 times since then because it's so intense I didn't want to listen to it. But it's such a good song. He went crazy. And then I was like, all right, this is over. Drake got cooked. You know, beef is done. Lo and behold, the next, that night, I'm pretty sure. Dude, I was at someone's house eating dinner. Shout out dinner. And Kendrick dropped another song. He dropped Not Like Us, which is like crazy, like super upbeat, super catchy song. Totally spinning Drake's whole thing of like making like diss tracks that people like want to dance to and stuff. Not Like Us is so hard. I'll play that in a few songs. It was so tough, and I was like, oh yeah, like Kendrick is just like dancing on his grave at this point. Like Drake is so cooked, no way he'll do anything. Then like a day or so later, Drake dropped his song The Heart Part 6, which when I first listened to it, I was like, this is pretty good. He's like, the beat is good. He's cooking him a little bit. Upon further review, It's pretty trash as far as a diss track goes. It's like a catchy song, but he like contradicts himself a ton, takes like some really weird stances on like the main allegations against him, which I don't even want to be talking about, but you know, he did not defend himself right. It comes off really weird. And that's pretty much been it from here on out. I heard rumors that like Kendrick was going to drop a music video, and apparently like Drake is getting like the record labels to stop Kendrick from dropping, but you know, obviously, no way to really know if any of that is true, but I just thought I'd give you guys a little update since I had 10 minutes to think about something to talk about. Yeah, and hopefully that helped you understand more of the beef if you don't know anything about it, and hopefully you already know because, you know, it's worth being tapped into. But anyway, we'll see. I'll let you know if another song comes out, you know, when I do my next show in the fall. So hopefully you go on Spotify over the summer, then you'll probably know. Anyway, that's enough waffling, though. We gotta get back into our next song. This is off one of the best albums that dropped recently. This is from the new Blade album, Cold Visions. This song is Lucky Luke featuring Ty Boy Digital and Young Lean. I do not have the Young Lean sound effect working anymore, but you know, shout out Young Lean. Yeah, great song. Good to hear Ty Boy, Blade, and Young Lean all in a song. Legendary link up. That's pretty much it. Here's Lucky Luke by Blade. Hope you enjoy it.
Let's fucking go.
I used to be Luke with the force. That boy don't live here anymore. That boy was never into sports. Just carry the Olympic torch. Don't get too close, you might get scored. I have a innocence for sure. They think I'm stealing in this store. I'm winning Dirty Boy Award. I'm wearing the Snow White 7 Dwarf. Let's be Luke, game, I'm winning war. Did this 10 years, how many more? When I retire, burn the court. Am I the freshest? Yes, of course. But it'll never be like before. Don't even know what I want anymore. My past a champion in store. Money never made me happy, but it never made me sad. This shit had never made a difference, but shit, I can't even fly. You try to trick me, man, it's trick when you collecting heavy bags. I had to kill a couple meals and they taste it back in line. I had to kill a couple meals just to keep back here and shit. And while I'm rolling on this blunt, I'ma tell you how I feel. The life of the one that shoots, stepping in Christian Luke. Yo. Young type, I don't read no book, I put up the bank, go to the moon. Blood, sweat, and tears on the way, but I got the eyes on the prize anyway, so no need to roll the dice anymore. To me, it's some kind of a life anyway, so I hop in a row, I'll go with the rest. 34 show, I spend right there. I feel it one time, shipping the flags. I finish the best, so I'm in the bank.
Stay on the soccer shit, don't like no one. No summer cleaning, we stay on the soccer shit. We run the shit, that's creepy.
We from the snow where it's all forming. All that extra shit's not for me. If you love me, be there for me. It's the purest form of glory. Got the purest wildest story out of any category. Feel like Dexter in my own world, always cooking laboratory. I was stuck in purgatory. 7 years like Type Boy story. Got the waiting through it all. I'm in a
booth, y'all gone recording champion story.
It's so easy, just don't panic, man. We are the splash of magic, man. We extra faces challenge. We're the biggest stand-up fans. We're the riders, we've been at it. Ask around, man, we've been at it. Ash on the floors in the palace. I drop faster than my shadow.
Right, that was Lucky Luke from the Blade album Cold Visions. So fire. Two of the three members of Drain Gang, well, like three performing members of Drain Gang, I guess you could say. But we got to tap in with the third member now. We're going to listen to Peroxide by Echo 2K. This is off his album E. A little bit of a fun fact. It was my brother's birthday not that long ago, and I got him a E shirt. It's just like some like knockoff off eBay that just has like the giant E on the t-shirt. So if you know my brother and you see him wearing that, tell him shout out Echo 2K or something, because it kind of just looks like a shirt with an E on it. But anyway, I don't know what the point of me saying that is, but this song's a banger. That's pretty much it. Look, all right, yeah, you get the idea. Here's Peroxide by Echo 2K. Let's hear it. Whoops. Sorry, a little teaser from the next song. That was Peroxide by Echo 2K. Absolute banger. Heavy, heavy bass. I feel like the monitors I'm listening to on here really amplify the bass, because I noticed it much stronger than when I usually listen to it. But Good song. Hope you enjoyed it. As you might have heard, just a little bit of it. Next up, we're going to listen to Not Like Us by Kendrick Lamar. This is such a hard diss track. This is a really good diss track because it's super focused, but it's so catchy. The beat is crazy. Really good. You might have heard it before. Probably have. I hope so. But it doesn't hurt to listen to again. So without further ado, here is Not Like Us by Kendrick Lamar.
Psst. I see dead people.
Hey, Mustard on the beat, ho, Debo, any rap nigga, he a free throw, man down, call an ambulance, tell him breathe, bro, nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama, how many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options, I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the floor on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 wop. Dot, fuck him up. Wop, 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 wop. I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord, and it's probably A minor. They not like us. 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 You think the Bay gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul. I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches. Go. The audience not dumb. Shape the stories how you want. Hey, Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep. I can go further, I promise. Ain't there something? Be rest. That's for bitching. You Malibu most wanted. Ain't no law boy. You ball boy. Fetch Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas will get a wedgie. Be flipped over your boxes. Well, over your foe. The other vaginal option. Pussy. Nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in contact. Might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne girl while he was in jail. That's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D Rose came home. Y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alondra down to Central. Nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs subpoena. That predator moving flocks. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up the park. Ay, put the roll label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ay, sweet chin music and I won't pass the ox. Ay, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ay, devil is a lie, he a 69 god. Ay, freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zy. Ay, city is back up, it's a must, we outside. Ay. They not like us. 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 Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024, you got the same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you, this the real nigga challenge. You caught Future when you didn't see the club. Like, what? Lil Baby help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your first street cred. Thug makes you feel like you a slime in your head. Like, what? Quavo said you can be from Northside. But 2 Chainz say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you're not a colleague, you a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth of the matter. Here was God's plan to show y'all the liar. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for your life. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for
let
your life.
Let me hear you say O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho.
Say O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho.
Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way. Are you my friend? Are we locked in? Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way.
Bass freestyle on deck. It's your boy.
All right, that was Not Like Us by Kendrick Lamar. Such a banger, but, you know, a little bit different from what we normally play on the show. So that rapping was a little too skillful for you, a little bit too straightforward. Don't worry, we're about to change it up right now. Next up, we're going to listen to From Square One, Based Freestyle by Lil B. This is off his 855 song, Based Freestyle mixtape, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. I mean, this mixtape's filled with bangers. A lot of songs I've never listened to because it's 855 songs long. But this one is so fire. These songs really, like, I feel like they kind of, like, define last semester for me. Because I feel like right as soon as I was starting the radio show, I was getting more into Lil B. And I played a lot of songs off this mixtape. And they're so good. Like, all the instrumentals, you know, he definitely just straight up steals them from other songs. But they're really good. And all the songs are really funny. But, like, nice and enjoyable to listen to, at least to trained ears, maybe. But anyway, that's enough waffling from me. We're going to listen to From Square One, Based Freestyle by Lil B. Here it is.
Based Freestyle on deck. It's your boy Lil B. Feeling like Celine Dion. No homo. Uh-huh. Let me slow it down. I want you to listen to me. I need you to listen. I'm digging through the bottom of my heart. I'm figuring out what I really want. And what I know I want. I know I want. I know I want the world. I know I want. Be on top, educated, not stop when it's time to stop. I'm looking for it. Said I'm looking for that 100,000. Don't drop. never, ever. Once again, I'ma look in myself. I said, I'ma look in myself for the help. Alright. 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 I'ma look deeper than myself, within myself. At the deepest depth, I'll find the truth. You open up a book to read what you already know. Find yourself.
All right. That was from Square One, Based Freestyle. Whoops. That was from Square One, Based Freestyle by Lil B. Great song, but maybe not the most skillful vocal delivery. So that's not really your cup of tea. You're in luck. Next up, we're going to listen to I Don't Want to Be Your Friend by Cyndi Lauper, who, you know, dare I say it, slightly better singer than most other artists would listen to. But, you know, I enjoy all these songs today, especially American Terror. Shout out RXK Nephew. Anyway, we're going to listen to I Don't Want to Be Your Friend by Cyndi Lauper. End it out on some good vibes. I'm probably going to play one more song after this, but getting towards the end of the radio show for the school year. It's pretty insane. Kind of hard to wrap my brain around it, but next semester, we're going to come back better than ever. So stay tuned. I'm going to be cooking up playlists all summer. So be ready. Without further ado, here is I Don't Want to Be Your Friend by Cyndi Lauper.
I don't want to see your face. I don't want to hear your name. Don't want a thing, just stay away, baby. Don't want to know if you're alright or what you're doing with your life. Don't want to hear you say that you stay and touch me, baby. I'll get by just fine. You into this heart of mine, baby. You just gotta let me be. You gotta keep away from me. Cause all I wanna be is just free of you, baby. Don't you come around. We'll be right back.
luck on the draw there. But that was I Don't Want to Be Your Friend by Cyndi Lauper. Amazing song. I can't believe it. This next song is the last song of Yoshi City Subway for this school year. Very crazy, but as always, if you missed part of the show and you want to listen back, we'll be up on our YouTube at Yoshi City Subway. And if you want to stay up to date with the show, I'll be posting updates on Instagram at Yoshi City Subway. This summer, you know, obviously no radio show, but I'm probably going to be doing some a little bit of DJing and post some mixes on YouTube. So keep your eyes out for that. I'll keep you guys up to date. Then next semester we'll be back, you know, maybe on the FM radio. Only time will tell, but that would be pretty sick. Thank you so much for tuning in. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. Thank you. Thank you guys for listening all school year. It's been very fun, very enjoyable. I appreciate your support. And I guess have a good summer, and I'll see you later. Have a good night as well. Here's Telekinesis by Travis Scott, SZA, and Future to close it out. Used to want a fucking R&B bitch, and that shit happened. Yeah. Used to want to be rich, and it finally happened. Thought it made me happy. I could've took the pain and I could've went out sad. Street stepped in, raised me, but I ain't have my daddy. Niggas tryna clone me, run out with my swag. From selling cocoa, got Chanel on my jet. Shorty give me mop, but the less it don't last. Taking more drugs all alone in a mansion. Walking around tweaking with that yop in my hands. Just another pro code, just preaching for these bands. And I know I'm due for $1 billion advance. I can see the future, I can see the future. I can see the future, it's looking like we level through the skies. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal dust. Won't you take the wheel and I recline and I sit. Might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds? You know the future of the bounce. So loud, I can hear the crowd so loud. Do you like the way it sounds? Hey, I can hear the crowd so loud. I can hear the crowd so loud. I can see the future. Ride a Wolfie Storm and some troopers. Ride through the shit, this shit is stupid. Walking around like I'm Luca, ducking all these comments like I'm Bruce, super mobbing with my angels, dodging Lucifer. Seeing every angle I can see through, yeah, yeah. I can see the future, it's looking like we level through the skies. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal righteousness. Won't you take the wheel? I recline in our system. Might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds? Sound. You know the future of the bounce.
Got so much money to my skin peel. Cherry red beans like the real pimp. My bro cook up dope, it take real skill. Shot my bitch with my hoe, ain't got no chill. You eat again to money, you gossipin'. She chose her, put on stroke, now she flattering. Places I thought I'd never go, I found models in. I hear the demons clear when they calling. Lights on the earth, so I had to name myself a planet. Automatic dead when you going against my family. Few breakups went public, I just bought another baddie. Bitch knew I was toxic when she met me, I was a savage. High in the hills, trying to avoid any madness. Private on the lyric, it's just like we imagine. Only selling for this high tech, cause I ain't got the adequate. I'm trying to be modest. Sound like I'm bragging. Cartier, my friends. All because my fame. Bitch said she ashamed to love me in public. Rather go private. Count so much money till my skin peel. Cherry red beans like the real pimp. My bro cook up dope. It take real skill. Shot my bitch with my hoe. Ain't got no chill. You eat again to money or you gossiping. She told her put on stroke. Now she lied on.
I can see the future, it's looking like we level through the skies. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal last desire. Won't you take the wheel and I recline and I sit still.
might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way?